How are we doing, folks? We are in the middle of nowhere, pretty much. We've come to see a forgotten AA battery from the Second World War, possibly built around 1941.
It's raining.
And it's raining, folks. And I've got the hat on from Germany. Check that out. With a British Gore-Tex clothes on. So, yeah. So I'm going to check this thing out. It's supposed to be really intact here. You've never been here. I've been here in 2006, 2007. So, yeah, we'll check this thing out, folks. Let's go.
Let's go. See, this is the reason we have the wet weather gear in the car.
Yeah, it's true.
And we'd have been a bit pissed off.
I would have been, definitely. It's lucky Chris had a spare pair, because I would have just had the cotton coat on. Right.
Again.
Just to go through it, and alongside of the road there.
Yeah.
Let's keep going, folks.
Road all the way around the battery.
Yeah. Did they really need as much road as all this? Whoa! Jesus, folks. Wildlife with IKS.
Oh, look.
Here we go, then, folks.
This has been cleared off, isn't it?
Yeah. This is a lot clearer. This is...
That's quite cool.
What is that, an old fence post?
Well, it's in the middle of the road. Oh, maybe, look.
Oh, the yeah.
I wonder if it either got fenced off.
It's quite old.
Look at that wire there. There's another fence post there. Oh, and there's the other fence post there, look. It's
on
here.
Oh, yeah.
So it's fenced off. Probably just to stop people going down.
Right, so here we go. AA battery.
What you've got to check is, if you take your hood down, you then put it up, it fills up with water,
yeah,
and then you pour it down your neck.
Yeah. Right, so this is part of the old AA batteries. Puddle there.
We need to go back to
it
at some point.
Where are you, Chris? So the original door is still in place here. Don't think we're getting in there, Simon. Oh wow, yeah, great find there. Black, red, green.
What is their hand painting done with the masking tape? Do they have
masking tape? Masking tape, yeah, because they used to put masking tape on the windows to protect them from shattering from bombs.
Oh, yeah,
I remember. Look at the vent there.
So, like, these bits are add-ons, aren't they? Look. It's like a roof, and it looks like they've added that on. I wonder if they had a problem with the weather.
Possibly.
Do you reckon it was designed like that?
It's a bit weird, isn't it? Is there any way you can protect that? Just... Can't you open your coat up a bit and just whack it inside? Just be a bit, to be a pain. What do you reckon? These mounts for generators?
You said that. I don't see it. Why would you have a big building and then put the generator outside in the rain?
Yeah, well, I don't know, mate.
There's definitely something, because there's, cable duct there goes all the way in. Because there is a hole through there from the inside. And look, you've got a metal bit here. That's what that bit there is. So you would have had a grill over there.
It probably was some sort of mast then. Maybe.
There's no mountains,
no. We explore. We're not experts in this field. So.
There is there's just going to work our way down the road. Could do that one.
Just go straight ahead.
look like I've got one large boob carrying tool.
Yeah, you've only had one operation so far. So these look like the ones that... Whoa. These are the positions, aren't they, for anti-aircraft guns? So the gun would have been in the centre there, folks.
This looks remarkably like one of the other place.
Yeah. All these block buildings, I don't know if they're stores for the ammo, all the way around in a circle.
Look.
Oh, yes, right. Glazed.
Some have vents and some don't.
Glazed. Takes you back to the old school days. Pottery.
Yeah. I managed to make some real rubbish at school in pottery.
Yeah, so did I.
I still got it.
Oh, yeah.
It's in the loft because it's like not worth getting out because everyone's like, what the hell is that?
Yeah. I made a man that's got a flat face.
I'm not quite sure what the idea was, you know, which was supposed to then become a potter and, you know, start making
that's
your own.
That's it. Yeah. So this is pit.
That's quite good. Look at that. One small hole. So the tree's grown in it.
Really overgrown, isn't it, yeah. Flipping hell. Years of overgrowing.
Overgrowing? Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's amazing, isn't it? Still got the winds in it. I'm sure there's graffiti in this still as well. Have you got the light there? Oh, yeah. Chris is going to be the light man. There he is. It's the, on the side there, mate. New light.
How much do you want it? Big? Small?
Maximum.
Got it.
Right, let's see what we got. So...
I don't know how old it is, do you?
That sort of stuff, look. I reckon that's quite old. What's around there?
Oh, I just heard a noise. Just make sure someone wasn't living in it.
Look at the face.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look.
Oh, yeah.
Boxes. I'm going to wipe it because it could make it worse.
Can we see that? I think we can see that. Yeah, I think we get that. It's really sort of faded. Painted over, isn't it?
Could be, actually, couldn't it? It's this number of boxes. And there it's got A250. Or A25Q.
Yeah, so the storage, basic storage room. Look at that other face there, I didn't see that one.
Yeah,
look at that.
Stationed here.
It's the second Royal Green Jackets. 15/3/95.
Yeah, and Liam's been here.
Maybe they were training here as well. 1995 though, this would have been derelict still.
Yeah.
Oh, God, someone's sleeping.
Oh, look. That's the same paint.
Weird sounds, mate.
Yeah, but that's the same.
Look at the vent.
Oh, yeah.
It's bent over.
Straight on the legs.
So the plans on the internet are 1940, aren't they? So this is not 1941.
Well, I personally don't think Google's 100% accurate. Because
right.
As I found out last night, depending where you go, you can select different dates.
Right.
So, although it says 1940, I get the idea that's 1940-ish.
Yeah, around. So again, this is the one anti-aircraft gun in the centre, and this is sort of the magazines around it, folks, where the obviously the shells were stored.
This must be lower.
Well, that's not very...
The gun must have been a bit lower down, because in the middle it's really squidgy.
Yeah. So these were the anti-aircraft guns that were shot at the bombers that were heading to London and stuff like that, depending on which way they came.
The anti-aircraft that would have shot at the aircraft, I assume.
Yeah.
Bombers. Explanatory
there. You see the ceiling?
About it.
No, the ceiling for the door, sorry.
Oh. Looking at the ceiling.
The rubber ceiling.
It's also going to be flat. Come on.
Lucky we got the old Wellington on. Wow. It's a bit weird, this rail thing. Look at the rail that goes across. It's like some sort of little grid. Yeah. Grating would have been on it.
This is just stupid as it sounds. It could be draining.
Yeah.
Go that way then.
Go this way, yeah. Oh, that's another one of them shelters, isn't it?
Do you reckon?
Yeah, it's just collapsed.
Yeah, I reckon they all have one next to it then, because there's remains of something that side.
Oh yeah, there. It's basically the same as the others, isn't it?
It'd be nice to see it without the tree. It's completely cut them all out.
Maybe that's their mission there. Going to be doing it that way.
To be honest though, I mean, all the long container couple are really good, they're all the same, aren't they?
Yeah.
Do you recognise this building more? You know South Foreland, the one you go down into, where they tried blowing it up?
Yeah.
It's the same idea, you've got two windows and a door in the middle.
Did it have windows in that one?
Yeah, but the soil's up to here.
Right.
So maybe it's the same layout as this.
Yeah, possibly.
I mean,
it's just
this bit where we're standing is being filled in. We should actually go and film that.
Right.
Because it's got the, well, they're trying to blow it up.
Yeah, it's interesting. I thought that's quite fascinating. Oh, look at the board, blackboard.
You can sell one out of paint. See what I mean? They've been painted over, haven't they?
Yeah.
And the arrows will tell you which side it is. Because it'd be really bad if you write down here.
Oh, wow. And you've got all this stuff at the top there. It's amazing, isn't it? Proper artifacts, folks. Do you want me to just hold that?
It's pretty bad if you're tall.
So basically it's just rooms like this, isn't it? With loads of...
We're not really there.
Very strange graffiti everywhere.
Yeah, we're not reading the graffiti out because a lot of it isn't...
That's old. 1942.
No, that's not 94. That's counting.
Oh, is it?
Oh, yeah. Alright.
What?
That's a tractor. Or a digger. So there's two... Yeah. There's two gun emplacements per...
One storage room. I suppose that's these are the quick.
That's the main magazine.
Yeah, and these ones are for instant use ones.
Yeah. You probably wouldn't have too much up here in one go.
Right.
At the risk of it exploding or anything.
Yeah. See old bombers coming over, start bombing it. Where to now?
There's another one of them underground
Celtic. No, none of them survived. That's sad. There was sort of a couple that did sort of have part of the tin still attached. I went over.
Just walking up here to look. Oh. Right, so this is the road where we looked over earlier. That's where the road stacked up.
Oh, yeah.
So it came in here, branched off, come down here.
Yeah.
Shame there's no railway lines yet. Because you know it was mostly fed by a railway line. You'd have thought it'd be closer.
Yeah.
You know, so it came in.
Supposed to keep the main stuff.
Well,
those are magazines for the big guns, weren't they?
Yeah, but we fed the small ones as well. Would they come? Would they brought them in?
Oh yeah, it's true. I'm not sure about that.
So they brought them in by a lorry.
Hmm. You see, last time I was here, that road straight ahead of us wasn't there. It was just all overgrown and mud. So yeah, the digging they're doing here.
You filmed it.
Hey?
You filmed it?
Yeah, years
so
ago.
So you can show them the footage.
I'll tell you what, I'm reckoning it's 2004 the last time I was here. Because it was on the old camera, the old
Kai 8 one. Wasn't even a digital one.
That's looks wet.
Not again, Chris.
Huh?
Not again.
Yeah. What am I? You found that favour. Really? I've heard it a lot.
Oh yeah, I remember this building.
The one you said that, it sounds dirty.
Does it? I remember this.
I
remember back in the days.
I'll take a picture for the window. Should I look around first?
Alright, shall I take that? I'll take it, yeah. Go for it. So this room, I'm not sure what it could have been. Stalactites? Stalagmites?
Brazil?
Brazil?
Some of the windows survived, isn't it?
Yeah. If this was somewhere else, it would have been kicked out.
Mess room or something, maybe?
Well, it's quite big, isn't it?
Do you think there's a lot of windows?
Yeah.
It still looks like fortified, because you look here. Look at those, these are cool. It's angled, so you can fire
a rifle from it.
And here, look. That's quite cool.
Yeah, that is actually. And a pillbox.
And here. Well, it is really, isn't it? Yeah. Do you know what I'm wondering? Stove.
That was in the other ones, the magazines as well, though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We wouldn't have had a stove in there.
That's the point.
So we're chucking ideas out there, folks. Who knows?
So it's a little bit like a giant pillbox.
Yeah.
That is cool, isn't it?
You know what always amazes me is the simple drip channel.
Yeah.
It makes the water drip off.
This is probably the wettest explore we've ever done. What do you reckon?
Don't know. France.
Well, I don't know. Bit of both, mixture.
Well, normally when it gets this wet, we're disappearing.
Yeah.
Bloody hell, folks. Jesus. Shotgun shell.
Oh. Well, for Claudio.
Yeah. Claudio? Who is Claudio?
Some mad Maltese person. Look, folks.
So, yeah, that's part of the little Anderson shelter for the crew of the AA battery, then.
All the way to here, look. Quite big.
Oh, yeah. So that's the other end, is it here? Back of it. A whole lot's collapsed. You can see parts of the tin there.
Same this side, look.
Mad.
I quite understand though why you, because if they're in the sky, aren't you firing at them? That's the whole point of an AA battery.
Yeah, I don't know, mate. Perhaps if it got a bit too hairy, folks, maybe.
Then what would you do? Would you rather go in a small thing made of tin or stay in a big concrete structure?
I think I'd get in a magazine.
I think I'd take a chance.
What's that?
What?
That's another shelter, isn't it?
Yeah, they've all got one, haven't they? Interesting though, because
they're all collapsed though.
You see what I mean? Walking back, you see it from a different angle.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're walking back.
I think we've got to go out and round.
Yeah. No.
Right.
So that's the AA battery then.
How many bits is there? There's one.
Right.
So there's only one of these.
Yeah.
Maybe that is
the radar. Yeah, radar position.
Communication.
Yeah, yeah. For plotting if bombers are coming or something like that.
Then you've got... Oh, you've got one gun there. You've got one gun in the bush there, haven't you?
Yeah, one there, one there.
So those two fed by that. Let's go look at the vent.
Oh, wow. Watch out, folks.
Jump that.
They've all been kicked.
Here you go, you can get perspective now. You've got a gun there. And you've got a gun there. And you've got storage in the middle.
Yeah.
And then you've got the same there, haven't you?
Yeah.
So this is just four positions.
Have you got your maps?
Okay, can we have a look at it when it's not raining?
Yeah.
You've
got one with two positions, one with two positions. That big round bit there, that's that bit we were in the beginning.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you go down that bit there, and that's that one building on the corner.
Yeah, so that's pretty much it then, folks. AA battery hidden in the hills.
It's not actually a hill, is it?
Where is it then?
On the flat bit.
The rain, folks, the rain. Where is it then, Chris? See, look at this. That's part of the vent.
Yeah. I wonder what the vents are for, though.
Rightio then, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Amazing journey. Somewhere that I went sort of 13 years ago. Chris has never been before. And obviously a lot of this has been sort of...
cleaned up. Yeah, it's been cleaned up a hell of a lot.
Job,
and I think we better go back to the car and get dry. So how do you say about that? What do you think about that?
Yeah.
Good.
Heater on.
Heater on. Oh, in the Volvo, kind of, folks.
Pub.
In the Volvo, folks. Yeah. So thanks very much for watching. Check out Chris's Instagram and all that. Jazz. Bloody soaked. See you later.
See you later, folks.
Boom.